Good morning, student. Good morning. Welcome in your online class. This is your English class. Welcome you. Can you hear me? Raise your hand. Okay. How are you, Moinul? How are you? You are fine, okay. Now, where are your friends? Where is Sonendu? Where is Aradha? Now, at first, only you join the class, so do one thing. Do any rhymes with action. Please, Moinul, do any rhymes with action as you wish. Okay. Okay, but you have to say in looking at the camera, not at your mother. Okay, মায়ের দিকে চেয়ে নয়, ক্যামেরার দিকে চেয়ে বলতে হবে, তাই তো? ম্যাম তো ক্যামেরার সামনে আছে. So, let's start our class. Okay. Where is the timing? Now let's start. Yesterday, in previous class, we practiced between alphabet. We practiced between alphabet. So, today also we practice that between alphabet or between letters. Oh, sorry, before letters. Extremely sorry, beta, before letters. Okay, today I also we practice that one. Answer me. Answer me. Yes, A. Before D. Before D. C. Right, yes, very good. Aradha, yes. Where is Sonendu? F. Very good. Sonendu, Aradha, answer me. E. Now the before letter of H. Before letter of H. Answer me. Very good, Aradha. G. before letter of J, before letter of J. Very good. I. Before letter of L, Shornindu, Aradha, Moinul, before letter of L. Yeah, very good. Before letter of N, before letter of N. Very good, Moinul. M for Moinul. M for Moinul, right? Right? Okay. Before letter of P. P. Very good. O for. O for which fruit? O for orange. The color also orange of the fruit. Orange color fruit and name also orange. In this winter season you must take one orange every day, okay? Okay? रोज एकटा करे कमला लेबू खाबे ठीक आछे शीतेर समय स्वर्णेन्दु आराध्या ओके बिफोर नंबर ऑफ आर आंसर मी बिफोर नंबर वेरी गुड Before number of T. Before number of T. Before number of T. S. So S for Shornindu. S for whose name? Shornindu. S for Shornindu. Shornindu, yes. And me also S for you, no? So, today we practice now. Before number and S for sun, very good. What is this? What for? A for or B for? What for X? What for? A for? No. Aradha K. Alphabet the drawing toy. But what for? Now I am asking what for X? A for X. Yes. D or B, what for? D or B, what? butterfly. Yes, this is butterfly. But what for? B for. Very good. So, very good. E for. Very good. I for or H for? Yes, Moinul, you are right. But at first, tell me, what is this? This is a hat. Sorry, this is a hat. Hat. So, H for hat. Very good. J for jam. Do you like it? Take it? Take the jam with bread? What is this? What is this? Yes, key. What for it is? What for it is? Key, K for key. Very good. What is this and what for it is? This is? What is this and what for it is? Yes. Tell me what is this? This is mango and M for mango. What is this? Yes. Touch your nose. Yes. N for nose. Very good. What is this? P for pencil. Very good. So, students, today's English class up to this much. We'll meet in our next class. Ta-ta!